Are we out of luck? It's no fair, his palace is up in the sky.
If only we could contact the real Kanashiro.
What do you want? Nothing in particular. I just saw you all together here.
Huh, that's so.
You seem to be having quite a bit of trouble. So you're here to check up on us? You may be the student council president, but when it comes to what we do, you're useless. Useless?
President of Shinju. You know what happens to anyone who snaps at you, don't you? So, there's an earnestness with my friend.
What in the world?
Who the fuck are you?
Ijima-san.
What the hell did you do to her?
Oh, I did it.
You got followed, you dumb shits.
Holy moly!
That bag you saw the other day, the crocodile one, how much was it?
About 3 million.
For
hate those guys.
What?
With the royal elitist right now, can you tell? You're not spending money to relieve stress. It's your goddamn rats sniffing around like dogs and barging in here like you own the joint. See this empty space? I was so pissed that now there's a 3 million yen gap here. It pisses me off even more if I don't fill it up. I'm a perfectionist, so good luck.
What is that supposed to mean?
Come on, you all look so tense. I think I'll call it Debauchery of Miners at a Club. So, can I send this to your school?
That's...
Oh, damn, I got booze and cigs in the shop. Maybe some drugs, too. Oh, this is so hilarious. I feed on dumb shits like you. Understand, pretty little student council president. Now listen up. Run your mouth to the police, and I'll break all of you, starting with your families. I want to give you the usual one. But well, you have such a large group in 3 weeks. For 3 million yen by then, no less. Summer bonuses are around the corner, you know. It'll be easy if you grab your mommies and daddies. Now get out of my sight. I'm about to have some fun.
What? To hell with that!
Don't bother with him. Makoto's safety is more important right now. So sorry. I didn't mean to drag you in like this.
For real?
I was stupid.
You must agree. You should have easily imagined this happening.
Hey, Yusuke! I was so caught up in trying to be useful.
Alright, enough of the blame game. Snow's done.
I'm gonna cause trouble for Sis, too. Sis? My older sister has a commendable job, and she's a much more remarkable person than me. A lot happened after we lost our father 3 years ago. So it's just us living together. I'm still a child, so all I am is a burden to her.
That's why you were so reckless.
I just wanted to be useful in some way to someone.
You know, I might not get your whole situation, but hate to get off saying that you're useless to her.
It's the truth, though. In particular, I have to apologize for what happened to you. Huh? Now that I think on it, the truth about Kamoshida must have been covered up by the whole school. I had my suspicions, but I couldn't do anything about it. No, I didn't do anything. Had I cared enough, I could have done something. People like me must really be what others call scum of the earth. Real scum wouldn't call themselves that. Huh? I'm the same. It's just like you said before. I was closest to Shiho, but I didn't do anything. Besides, Kamoshida's the one to blame. Shiho understands that. I do too. Takamaki-san.
You didn't have a place to belong either. Isn't that right?
Me? Either? You won't let anyone fall victim again. Now, what should we do from here? I'll do something about the money. So can we please just drop the case with Kamoshiro?
No can do. We're all caught up in this. We can't have you rushing things on your own and making the situation worse. If only we could do something about that bank. Or Yuji.
Bank? Oh, right! The bank! She isn't useless at all! She may be our key in! Hear me out, you guys. Our key in? What do you mean? Cat? Are you all okay? We've become Punishiro's targets. That means we've become customers of Punishiro's bank!
I see. The reason why we couldn't enter before was because we weren't considered his customers.
And wouldn't you say that she in particular is a special customer? Let's take her with us. She is responsible for our current situation.
Whoa, I don't follow this at all. She risked her life doing something so reckless. At the very least, she has the right to know. Won't you come with us?
What? Wait, to where?
Yeah, where are we going?
Meets me.
Shiro's customers.
I'd like to speak with the paymaster.
Excuse me, but do you have an appointment?
I need to talk to him. Now let me through.
Alas.
Wait. It's Kanashiro.
Do you mean a bank has a president?
They make good money.
Thank you.
Fine, that's correct. This beautiful perfect. It must be quite tough gathering so much money. I'd be willing to give you a loan here.
You gonna call it off then?
No. I'll The interest rate is 10% a day.
10% interest a day? That means one day is... It's 300,000 yen.
There's no need to be alarmed. I have a more manageable option for people like you.
That was your plan from the beginning, wasn't it?
Quite the impressive insight. You just saw. Or should I say, the younger sister of the beautiful prosecutor, Sai Nijima.
How do you know that?
Please don't underestimate our intelligence network. My, what a wonderful minutes have come falling into my lap.
Don't be ridiculous!
Your women are so useful. They lack physical strength and are dumb. It's as if they only exist to be devoured by the strong. And just as might be the rule since the dawn of history.
You truly are despicable.
You better be ready, Kaneshiro. We're gonna snatch your treasure from you.
Don't make me laugh, you petty thieves. My citadel has the highest security installed in it.